Remember, guys, the title's on the line here in this one.
And I don't remember the last time the champ was in this much jeopardy, Cole. Tonight might just be the night the title changes hands.
This is it, guys. The title is up for grabs here.
And this might be the most highly anticipated title defense in recent memory.
Earlier today, guys, she told me just how proud she is of what she's done in the ring as of late.
But if I know her, Michael, she's not even close to being satisfied. You can bet she has plenty more she wants to do over the course of her career.
Looking at the champion, I guarantee there is no doubt in their mind as to who is leaving this match with the title around their waist.
Byron, think of the great Iron Man matches throughout history in WWE, from the first one between Bret Hart and Shawn Michaels to Triple H and The Rock, all the way up to Sasha Banks and Bayley.
These classic matches are deeply personal and serve as a bare-bones test to decide which superstar is the best.
The first fall in a match like this is essential. You want to get that right away while not expending too much energy off the bat, because you have to survive the full time limit.
Let's take him flying! Diving body splash!
She had it scouted!
Ooh, what a forearm club!
Corey, what is the process in preparing for something like this?
Well, I saw the competitors earlier today, and they were stretching this afternoon, honing in on their breathing and core strength.
You have to adjust your training to do a little more cardiovascular work to make sure you have enough in the tank as the clock ticks away.
It's a constant process, because a match of this magnitude requires tremendous physical conditioning.
God, that'll cost some teeth. Stomping away.
Counter. Quick exchange of counters there.
Being carried around with ease. Oh my, sent flying. From the middle rope, she comes up empty.
Turnbuckle's the only thing keeping her upright.
Oh.
Her will to not give up fully on display.
Uh-oh, guys, no good ever comes of this.
Unfortunately, you are absolutely right, Michael.
Chin lock, and now just rapid fire punches. She did her homework there. Well executed suplex. Stops the kick. Oh, shaking spine buster.
Incredible.
And now she's looking to go top rope.
Close to three.
Here it comes, legendary! Hell's Gate!
Hell's Gate! This is real bad.
The Gaga Plan is locked in.
She's got the submission cinched in.
Look at this. This is incredible.
That's one way to counter Hell's Gate.
I can't believe she got out.
Hooked up in there, backdrop, suplex. They're taking old school.
Oh, look out.
Old school. And this has got to be it.
One, two.
Forces the shoulder up after two.
She just won't stay down.
You have to think these competitors expected this to be a dip.
She wants it one more time.
Picture perfect execution.
That's gotta be it. Two. And a kick out. No one saw that coming.
Are we sure that wasn't three?
Just about as close as you can get.
But if we see one more devastating move again, this can be over soon.
Listen to this place. It's unreal.
The decibel level in here right now is breaking glass. These fans are on fire.
Getting set up for something in the corner. Byron, she has no idea where she is right now.
And I assure you, the top of that turnbuckle is not where you want to be when you're in this kind of condition.
Shot right to the belly.
She needs to hang on. If she taps out, she will be down a fall. That is an uphill battle. And she lets her out of the submission.
I don't know if it's mercy.
Shoulders down. This could be the one that does it for her.
One, two.
With that, she scores the fall.
Coming down with a leg drop.
Able to get the advantage here.
Bang it back with their own count. Series of reversals.
Oh, by the hand! Hold on, she could be looking for a submission move here. Oh, is she gonna tap? If she does, could be down a fall.
Tap out, save your body. You can always fight back.
Looks like she has other plans here.
I think she was just looking to soften her up a little there.
Look at this crowd! It's insanity in here! Bedlam!
She's on unsteady legs in the corner. Needs to recover.
Will it be?
One, two, three.
No, no, no. The shoulders were not down. The referee was right on top of it.
She's getting back to her feet. But is there fight left?
Here comes another one.
This could be the chance she was looking for.
The WWE Universe, this place is starting to rock. Oh, and a reversal. reversal. Soaring. She has her target weighed and measured. Popped up. No way.
Yes way.
What power.
But can they turn that into a win?
For the win! The referee clearly noticed she was on the ropes.
They take it old school.
Oh, look out.
Old school!
She's getting back up,
but she might be down again soon.
Oh, what power!
Just like she envisioned.
That's gotta be it. Two. What a kick out. She's not done yet.
It was almost all over for her.
It does not get much closer to
her. The top. Are you kidding me? And she's been brought to a disadvantage now. She has been pushed into a bad spot for sure.
Drop that ball.
Deliver a response at every critical moment.
She appears to have all the stamina to go the distance.
You can see her struggling to find her bearings.
From the top, she turns it right around with a counter. Drops the leg. She covers for the pin. Oh, got the hand under the rope just like that. Referee has to break the count.
Oh, yeah, they are still in this.
Counters, this could be. Opportunity.
Set it up. Nice neck.
And the cover for the win.
This is it.
One, two. She scored a fall late in the match. Got to find a way to get out of this. Face first.
So much damage inflicted.
Counter. Big knockdown. Oh, looking for it. Back body drop. Oh, spinebuster.
My, oh, my.
Scratching and clawing. This could be it. Looking vulnerable on that top turnbuckle.
This is not good.
Quick thinking pays off. Shot right to the back.
Show some remorse at this point, some compassion, and end this.
Gonna take it old school.
Oh, look out.
Stay in this.
Turn and suplex.
Nine.
much shocked that she kicked out.
You and I both, Byron. Popped up, no way.
Yes way.
What power. That has got to be the one.
Looking for the victory.
Weird chin lock, and now just rapid fire punches.
She's losing all momentum here.
She has to build the strength to turn the tide.
Fighting back by the counter.
Both superstars showing great awareness of their opponent's repertoire.
And this might not have a pleasant ending.
Any more of that. This must be over.
Two. She still in this and scores the late fall. She's pushed into the corner.
What athleticism.
Trying to go for it again.
This one is all but over.
There's two. She gets the score late in the match. Tough position to be caught in here.
Oh, tossed aside.
Launching. Big jump. Perfect leg drop from the top.
We're undoubtedly nearing the end.
Yeah, this is a dire situation right now.
Oh, just turn that around.
Knee drop.
Lands the knee drop.
She responds with a counter.
Two-handed choke slam.
And there she goes. She's saying, I quit.
And she gets the fall late in the match.
And burn an atomic drop.
Ooh. Right in the mouth. Relentless.
Enough already.
Oh, my
Look at
goodness.
This. From the ground up.
So.
Placing them right where they want them, into the corner. Oh, what a counter.
Caught square by the haymaker.
Neck is trapped
into a nice takedown.
They're taking old school.
Oh, look out.
She's got the shoulders down.
One, two.
With that, she scores the ball.
She had it scouted.
What shot hits the ropes?
This match is falling apart for her.
Yeah, things are not looking up for her right now.
Ah, shot to the back. And she keeps on powering through to remain on the attack.
At this stage, you know she is thinking about bringing things.
Flying.
Was ready for that.
Places her right in the corner.
Trapped in the corner. We got a strike fest going on.
Being treated like a heavy bag.
You can tell a fire's been lit inside her.
Showing a lot of fury with her attacks.
Score.
her. Big time.
Hard right hand.
No, 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 no. This is bad news. No way.
That might be the final nail in the coffin.
The cover.
One, two.
He somehow gets the ball. Check out this power! Gorilla press slam!
What's coming here? Submission move being applied!
This Iron Man match will continue no matter what happens. Hit tap out! There it is! She gains the fall. With that, she picks up a fall late in the match.
Button point, swinging the leg.
Right across the face.
Set.
Shot right to off the... No way!
What power!
So much brutality with that move tonight.
Cover! The rope stopped the pin.
Lands the elbow.
She manages to get control. What a forearm!
Gonna take it old school. Oh, look out!
You can sense what her intentions are here.
What power!
Power driver!
Yet another big move, guys.
Two! Jay scored a four late in the match. Well scattered reversal there.
Oh, look at this power.
This is unholy. Look at that for reps.
That is something else.
Rough landing.
What did the five-finger say to the face? Grand backhand. She returns the favor there. Body shot.
Each superstar trying to stay a step ahead.
And another cover. She's in her grasp.
DDT.
And she's finding a way to inflict more damage.
Not everything's gone to plan for
from the middle rope. What a splash!
Big drop of the leg.
Saw that one coming, took advantage. Placing them into the corner.
What athleticism!
She's going for it, this could be!
One, two.
And she gets the fall late in the match.
Hip drop. I'm a witness to that.
Oh, what impact.
Oh, that's going to hurt.
And wrong side of things for her to be on there.
She doesn't want to be
taken flight.
She certainly took a chance there.
High risk with no reward.
Power slam.
She's trying one more time.
Is it enough? The two! Late in the match and she has scored.
Great awareness as she proves to be too quick.
Oh, it didn't go as planned there.
Reversal on top of reversal.
And finds a counter.
Face first with a waistlock takedown.
And she still fails to extend any resistance.
On the top!
And she doesn't connect. Oh, that backfired out.
That's the trigger for her to battle her way back into this.
Reciprocating the initial reversal. Umbrella press slam.
This could be it.
Cover for the win. She gets the late score.
Are we about to see it again?
I don't care who you are. You can't survive any more of those.
Two. And a kick out.
How have we not claimed a
defeat is causing this never surrender attitude.
There's got to be some sense of desperation right now. She's used her best weapon, but the match still continues.
Powerbomb!
She's trying so desperately to get back up to her feet.
Catches the kick.
What power!
Going to the well again. Will it produce dividends?
Looking for the victory!
Really just laying it in.
Taking flight.
Saw that one coming.
Reversal! Can she capitalize?
Scoop slam!
Leg drop across the throat! She covers for the pin!
The sense that she is tapping into another level here, and it could pay off.
Up high. Impact.
Hoping to end it here.
This is it.
One, two.
With that, she picks up a fall late in the match.
Shoulders down. Could she finally put this away?
One, two. Three.
She gets the ball.
What power!
Stone power driver!
That one has to end this.
New champ, a new era begins.
Here is your winner, and the new WWE Women's Champion, Carol!
You could just feel it. Their championship dream has become reality.
Tonight is definitely a night to celebrate.